watching something else, or do you want to leave it for another time? If you want to sing up your car, just throw it off, or you don't feel like it.
Well, you can play.
All right. Do you have Brittany in?
He's brought a copy of it for us.
Oh, I'm fine. But this whole thing should be sung much more poetic. Even the forte, davanti o sempre. Like a profumo, eh? You're giving it too much importance.
Mm, it's too much.
The whole, yes, too much. The whole thing is too much. It should be more expression and less voice. The voice has to be well placed, though. That's why I say, yeah, I know it's difficult, but you must place your voice and your sounds very well. Flamenco. It's not a grido. Eh? But
well, it becomes really touchy when it comes to his aria, which is Anch'io vorrei, Irish.
Yes, but never, you can give tension, but you don't necessarily. Is that your score, Marco?
It belongs to the library.
Okay.
Do you mind if I look at it?
Oh, here and not in the Lamento di Federico. The same attitude of pureness of sound. Here it's more pure. Why don't you do it in you understand what I mean?
Well, maybe I have the wrong idea of Lamento.
Exactly. It should even be more delicate in the Lamento di Federico. More piano, more touching. You have
well,
absolutely.
I will tune it down.
And remember, always open your throat, even in a piano. But place the sound. Now, let me see. You don't have to do the high note. We know you do it. First of all, in the opera, you have a rest, eh?
Yeah, which we sing.
My God, I mean, you want to kill yourself.
Yep.
We're terrified, Mr. Cohn.
Yeah, but when it's done as an aria.
I know, but give yourself a rest. Eh? You know.
Light. Oh,
because it's the second time, so repeat. And in fact, you did. Ne più caro il palpito. Read well. Me. So you go over your catarro and you do it. Me più caro il palpito. And don't forget the caro. And it is a repeat, but it's a more precious repeat. Because you're saying even precious, more precious words. So the first time is a te o cara, the second time, what are the words you say?
Brillare.
Brillare di sì bell'ora, di sì bell'ora. You don't have to do it now, but remember, it's always legato. That's good for you. You conquered your fear. By the way, the note is not written there, eh? Is it right. Written in the score?
Which note?
The, what is it, the fa?
Mm-hmm.
It's a,
what is it in English?
F. So, but if one has it, why not? It's, this
what
is tradition.
You're talking about the last step.
Yeah. No, no, I'm talking about what you did now.
That's C-sharp.
Is it C-sharp?
C-sharp and it's written.
C-sharp and it's written. Do diesis, in other words. Do diesis.
In some
editions and some not. Yes.
It
yes, it is written.
The very last aria.
Very good.
This is what we do later
on. Ah, the, yes, well that's, I'm heading where I want to. But later on, I would like to prepare on the second 6 weeks who will survive, and I hope many of you. I would like to prepare an act between you, but you still have time to go. It will be also more fun. Bravo, Marco.
Okay.
How are you doing, Miss Barry? Not that I want you to sing. No.
Terrible.
Oh, you do. You can't feel terrible. You've got to feel well.
I don't have to feel well. Everybody keeps telling me I have to. And
of course you have to. Well, so do I, but I came to the class. I felt pretty lousy.
We're not helping each other. Oh, yes,
of course
you are.
We are. Of course I am helping you.
So you asked.
You're all right. I like you. If you have that reaction, that means already you're all right.